Reggie Jackson looking for help. 2-1. Jackson, the three, short. Game over. Cavaliers win. They sweep the Detroit Pistons. Detroit was looking for the foul, which would have given them three free throws, would have won the game, but Jackson comes up short.